In this question, we know the density of mercury in units of grams per milliliter, the conventional units for density in the...